We in Cashville, man. Cashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee. It's basically finna take y'all to the spot where I got shot at.
This was actually the route where they came from. This right here, this is where they cut the lights at.
I had fell asleep in the middle of the floor. I heard the door snap.
Like, boom.
Just don't nobody move. I felt the footsteps getting closer. I got up and ran towards the kitchen.
Boom, boom.
Lights out, baby.
Boom.
Blood is leaking from somewhere.
And I could barely breathe.
Shit everywhere squirting out my head. And I started kind of like fading in and out.
When they shot me in my legs went in the air and they shook. I knew I was paralyzed from that point on.
They think it's gonna mess up the kid's mind if they see it. But the kids know what time it is.
I don't mess around, man. I ain't afraid to kill a motherfucker.
Hip-hop takes a lot of weight, and it didn't create these burdens, you know?
Everybody knows what that sound is.
If we gotta rob someone, then we gotta rob somebody.
The UN has already determined that the number one cause of violence is poverty.
He was on his way to school.
He was laying. He was laying right there.
He was exactly where he was supposed to be.
And he had a big hole right here. Oh my God.
He was in the right place at the right time and he still got shot.
This is unreal. I mean, this seems like something out of a horror movie.
Boom, 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 boom.
When I kill you, I'm doing you a favor. I'm taking you out of this misery and this bullshit.
Boom!
They're well armed. They're angry.
The strong will survive.
I kept asking God, please don't let me down my stomach.
We like to be the ones that break all the rules.
Damn, I'm finna see what dying is.
I'm really not supposed to be here.